Sheikh, my grandfather had multiple wives, so I have an aunt from my father's side who is half blood to me. Is she my mahram and mandatory to keep ties of kinship with? Jazakallah khair.
Wa jazakum. Any child of your grandfather is considered to be a sibling to your father, whether they share the same parents or one of the parents, whether the mother or the father, they are your uncles and aunts, and you have to hold the ties of kinship, and they are your mahram if they are women.